approximately 4 years ago, we started a new push to get these girls identified and solve these cases. One of the things that we employed in these cases was a new technology from a company called Parabon, and they would take the DNA and create a new facial likeness based off of the genetics, the DNA.
We were able to basically solve their identities.